that I unlocked something there. Oh! Oh, come on. How many keys are in this dungeon? Like 20,000? Oh yeah, this was the hood chat room, so I gotta go into the blue zone. Fake bird doesn't work. I mean, the map fake doesn't work. Well, now it doesn't. Right. Thank you. Oh! I'm gonna have to get around. Oh yeah, I already got this key. This the hookshot room, man. I already got the key from here. Yeah. I know, they went and got it. If we talking about this one. I still gotta find a way to get around that. No problem. Oh wait, it's the endless room. I forgot about this place. Oh, okay. I figured it out. Or at least from where I need to go. Oh, it's all good. Wait, well, I think I'm supposed to be going the other way.
Huh?
I've been this way. I think I was supposed to take the other set of stairs instead of going this way. Yeah, I'm tripping. That's it. F6 it. Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to go this way, I'm an idiot. Yeah, I kind of deserved that one. Ugh. Deserved that one too. Not this time.
I shouldn't have gone full throttle. Actually, what am I even doing? Never mind. I still gotta do the puzzle. Wait, was I not supposed to go that way? I messed up. Man, the dungeon. And I gotta kill these guys. Again. Oh wait. Out of range. Fuck! Thank you. Now what? Why did I do that? Eliminate falling. Eliminate falling works. I sometimes keep getting confused on where to go, even though I've gone through the dungeon like 50,000 times. Fighting the petrol again. Because I figured I kind of went the wrong way. Oh, I was? Oh, shit. Okay. Whoa! Accursed compasses! We will continue this elsewhere! Hey, buddy, remember me? We fought back in level 9 of the last game. I had a bet with Jesus that I could beat you, so now I have to sell posters to pay up my debt. You ruined my life, man. And that's why I'm overcharging. A Rust Potion. It's named after a great man who once said, if you can't balance your difficulty well, give the player a crap ton of potions. Also, that great man never actually said that. Why would I want to save? I'm going to have to go all the way around. Okay. Let's save. I'm going to beat the final boss. I'm going to kill the final boss. I'm going to destroy the final boss. Does this realm seem familiar to you? Alright, let's close that. Seven. It is at this location that our power is the strongest. While our last battle was but a minute ago, were you put far in the path for us. For aeons, we have been regaining our power in the absence of those wretched compasses. Soon we, the essence of poet, driven by the shattered soul of who came before us, shall reform. Soon I will live once more. But first, let us have the bloodbath we have yearned for ages! Whoa. I'm in the light world again. What the? No! I didn't use all three potions. We'll be right back. So in other words, it gained more damage because I got all the level 4 equipment. Wait. Whoa, I should be throttling. Thank you. Damn hard. Used to post it and I still died. I died after using a potion. Can you believe it? I hit the potion button, recovering, and boom, I died. Oh my god. I thought the hookshot would actually help. Thank you. My god. It just went boom. We'll be right back. goodness! One more time. Wait. I gotta hit the retry button, get my potions back. Whatever. Boom. What is with that attack? I can't dodge that. Wait. Wow, Den's fire hasn't even occurred to me. Thanks for the tip! We'll be right back. How could it be? My glorious, godly figure destroyed by a mere mortal? How could this happen? Was it I meant to be immortal? Was I meant to die all along? My soul was fading. My jimmies! You rustled them all up! What?
You've saved me again, Link. Now let's return to Hyrule together. And make lots of baby.
What? And so Link destroyed Poet for good and brought peace to the land of Quest. Using the fossil distortion of Poet's realm, he and Zelda returned to Hyrule and lived happily ever after. No, Link, wait, Zelda is your...
Mm-hmm.
That's right, I gotta beat Boosa's wings to find the answer to that. Looks like I still got some more to do. Stuck with good about no angels. I think that must be the ending thing that I'm hearing. I know, I mean the PSG ending thing. Congratulations, player. Link Quest for the Hookshot. You beat the final quest with a final death count of 78. You are a decent player. Decent? Decent? That's it? I beat level 7 hard mode and I'm just a decent player? Huh. What's this about? Welcome home, Link. We've been waiting for you. The end. Congratulations on being Link Quest for the Hookshot too. The password is no gods or kings, only jimmies. Feel free to look around, but be aware that the quest is very messy and disorganized. Manhandler? You wouldn't kill me now, I'm your buddy, remember? Invaluable guy, old man. You got the Manhandle eye. But was it worth it? I killed him! That's my lens of truth. So in other words, if I go into dungeons, he won't talk to me anymore or something? I killed him then. Oh my god, I killed that old man. I killed him. I'm a murderer. Oh my god, I killed him.
Fine. No response. You killed him, remember? Oh my god, I'm a murderer. Holy shit. I am a murderer, I am a killer. Wow, I should feel ashamed of myself in so many ways. Even if they have a terrible police force, I am a very guilty, guilty man. I should turn myself in somewhere. I'm guessing I need the magic boomer, maybe. Oh, for the love of. Let's do this again, though. Oh, I knew I was gonna get blown away. This is getting annoying. Don't tell me it's because I completed a level 7 hard mode. Oh wow, I died clock and I got lucky. Holy shit. Wow, I got lucky again! What is wrong with me? Thank you.
Oh, just how lucky am I? Oh my god. No. I'll tackle it next time. I managed to beat the final boss at the very least. So, so how do I do this? I mean, can I complete Mucius Ways right now and then go back to level 8 and kill the boss then? Or do I have to reload another file and do it that way? Okay, good. That means it's okay to go complete Mucius Ways. That being said, I can end the stream here. Next time, Saturday, I shall be playing, going to Mucius Ways. That being said, thank you all for watching. This will be Jubs signing out.